Friends, I can imagine the kind of frustration doctors must be going through, especially when they see somebody approaching their clinic or hospital in these times and telling them that they are smokers. So on this National Doctors' Day, try to reduce the burden that the doctors are facing and help them do the fantastic job that they are already doing. So please break this habit and do some good. Sutta 4G.